Hello everyone, welcome to KingDraw tutorial for PC today. In the process of drawing structure, we often need to join two or more structures into whole. In the KingDraw for PC, there are a variety of ways to join structures. If you want to improve drawing efficiency, don't miss today's video. There are two cases, join point and join bond. Let's first look at how to join point. After selecting the marquee tool, click on the endpoint of the bond. A blue mark will appear. Drag this point to overlap to the position that needs to be connected, and the system will join the two points into one by default. Elements can also be joined as points. After the structure is combined, the hydrogen atoms will be automatically balanced. Let's look at how to join bonds. There are two ways. We can use the marquee tool to drag the bond to overlap the other, and the two bonds will be one. The other way is easier. We can use the join option in the right-click menu. Use marquee tool to select the two bonds in two structures. Right-click on the canvas and select join in the menu. Two structures will be joined. Is it easy to join structures? Open your KingDraw and try it. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave us a message. Thanks for watching. Until next time.